奉主耶稣圣名所见证。
In the name of Lord Jesus Christ, I bear witness for the Lord.
下午接到马太弟兄的电话。
This afternoon, I received a call from Brother Matthew.
本来我是不敢接受。
Initially, I wanted to turn down his request.
但是体谅到一个负责人的苦心着急。
But I felt I can feel, or I have empathy for his anxieties.
我就答应了。
So I agreed to his request.
雨林问我说：“妈妈，你那么久没有讲到，又临时，你不怕你的舌头打结吗？”
My daughter Yiling said to me that, Mother, you haven't been giving a sermon for a long time. Aren't you afraid that you're going to get your tongue's going to twist it?
我说我怕，我不是不怕。
I said to her that I am nervous and I am scared.
到现在心脏还跳得很急。
Even at this point, my heart is beating very fast.
谢谢大家帮助我祷告。
I thank everybody for praying for me.
也求主耶稣带领我们今天晚上的聚会。
And I also pray to the Lord to guide us in this evening's service.
但愿今天晚上的聚会，大家同得神的恩典。
I hope that this evening, all of us shall receive the grace of God.
请看一段圣经，腓立比书第一章第三节。
Let us first turn to to the book of Philippians.
腓立比书第一章第三节到第七节。
Philippians chapter 1, verse 3 to verse 7.
我每逢想念你们，就感谢我的神。第四节。
Verse 4.
每逢为你们众人祈求的时候，常常是欢欢喜喜的祈求。第五节。
Verse 5.
因为从头一天直到今日，你们是同心合意的兴旺福音。第六节。
Verse 6.
我深信那在你们心里动了善功的，必成全这功，直到主耶稣基督的日子。第七节。
Verse 7.
我为你们众人有这样的意念，原是应当的，因你们藏在我的心里，无论我是在捆锁之中，是辨明证实福音的时候，你们都与我一同得恩。今天晚上我们就借着保罗在这里所讲的话来做勉励。
And this evening we shall use this a passage, a part of Paul's epistles as a mutual encouragement.
腓立比教会是一个模范的教会。
The Church of Philippi is a model church for Christians.
保罗说：“我每次想念你们，我就感谢神。”
Paul says that I thank God in all my remembrance of you.
今天我们的教会是不是每当一个传道人想到我们温哥华教会，就会感谢神？
Today in Vancouver Church, does every preacher who thinks of us give thanks to God?
还是让每一位牧者想到我们温哥华教会就伤心担忧？
Or are we to the point where every preacher thinks about us, becomes sorrowful?
他不但想到腓立比教会就感谢神，而且为他们祈求的时候都是欢喜快乐。
Paul not only gives thanks to God in all his remembrance of the Philippian church, he also, in his prayers, it was a prayer of joy.
今天温哥华教会带给人家为我们祷告祈求的时候，是快乐还是为我们忧伤呢？
Today, when we ask other brothers and sisters to intercede on our behalf, are they praying in joy or in tears?
这是值得我们大家去思想。
And this is something that we should ponder over.
腓立比教会给保罗这样感谢神，心里欢喜快乐。
And the Philippian church had allowed Paul to give thanks to God and to bring Paul joy.
是因为他们从第一天到现在都是同心合一的啊，兴旺福音。
This is because that from the very first day till then that they have always been in one accord.
今天的真耶稣教会
in today's True Jesus Church
有两大使命。
There are two major responsibilities and missions of True Jesus Church.
一个就是对内要把主的羊牧养好。
One is that we must pastor our members.
一个就是要对外传福音。
The second mission is to preach the gospel to the world.
这个是主耶稣升天前的一个交代。
And these are the two missions that the Lord entrusted his disciples.
为什么要传福音呢？
Why do we preach the gospel?
因为这个福音是要救拯救世界上的人。
Because this gospel shall bring salvation to the world.
我们今天得到了，不能只是自己享福。
We have received the salvation today, but we shouldn't keep it to ourselves.
我们要与世界上所有的人共同来享受福音的好处。
We must share this gospel to every member of this world.
所以腓立比教会就是有同心合意的，一直在兴旺福音，才让保罗这么高兴，这么感谢神。
Because the brethren in the Philippian church worked in one accord to prosper the gospel, that is why Paul felt joy.
但是要兴旺这个福音，要有几个条件。
But there are several criteria that one must achieve in order to prosper this gospel.
保罗在这里又告诉他们说，我相信，而且是深深的相信，你们能这样做是非。你们心里，在你们心里已经动了善功这个能力。
It says that Paul says that he believed that he who began a good work in you will bring it to completion.
就是圣灵的能力在腓立比教会的信徒当中已经动了这个工作。
Or perhaps in another way, we can say that the Holy Spirit has started this good work among the members of the Philippian church.
所以教会。要为主耶稣传扬福音，我想我们每一个人都有这种使命感。
If every member of the church wants to preach the gospel for the Lord Jesus, then each and every one of us must have the sense of responsibility.
我们也常常说，一直在想要怎么策划、怎么来做，才能把这个福音传扬出去。
We often say that we need some plans, some strategies to preach this gospel to the ends of the world.
但是我们不要忘记。
But let us not forget one thing.
这要有圣灵的力量。
We need the abundance of the Holy Spirit. We need the strength of the Holy Spirit.
要先有圣灵在我们每一个人的心里动这个善功。
We must have the Holy Spirit to begin this good work in each and every one of us.
因为圣功不是一般的工作。
Because this holy work is not a secular work.
要圣灵的能力感动我们。
We need the strength of the Holy Spirit. We need the Holy Spirit to move us.
所以我们的心要常常被圣灵感动。
And that is why our hearts must be motivated by the Holy Spirit.
我们每次跪下来祷告。
Each time we kneel down to pray.
都有圣灵。都有圣灵。很多人都有圣灵。
Each time we kneel down to pray, we see that many people have the Holy Spirit.
都在讲方言。
They're all speaking in tongues.
但是当我们的心呢，是不是有被圣灵感动？
Are our hearts touched by the Holy Spirit?
因为被圣灵感动才有力量。
Only when you're moved by the Holy Spirit will you receive strength from the Holy Spirit.
而且这个力量才能推动一切的圣功。
And the strength shall move our work.
所以保罗说，我们不要消灭圣灵的感动，很重要。
Paul says, "Let us not quench the inspiration of the Holy Spirit." And this is one important point we must remember.
很多人听了一篇道理。
Most people, after listening to sermon,
或者是看了一个圣经章节
or perhaps having read a certain verse from the Bible,
或者在谈论之中
or perhaps from the conversation,
或者在横切祷告的时候
or in the prayers,
我想我们每一个人都曾经被圣灵感动过。
I believe that each and every one of us, at least have one.There must be one incident where you have been moved by the Holy Spirit.
但是被圣灵感动以后，是不是把这个感动给消灭掉了？
But have you quenched this inspiration?
或者把握机会，就以这个圣灵的能力去为主做工？
Or have you seized this opportunity to use the strength of the Holy Spirit to work for God?
因为我们不要消灭圣灵的感动，时时被圣灵充满，圣灵就给我们力量，给我们恩赐。
If we do not quench the motivation and inspiration of the Holy Spirit, then we shall use the strength of the Holy Spirit to work for the Lord, and we shall receive talents.
教会的圣功要发展，要从圣灵来的每一样恩赐。
In order for every aspect of the holy work in the church to prosper, we need different talents in people.
一个基督徒不会说他没有恩赐。
A Christian shall never claim that he is not talented.
只是个人的恩赐不一样而已。
All he can claim is that his talents are different from others.
每一个人的恩赐，自己知道是什么恩赐，好好去发挥，一定会发挥功效的。
If you know where your talent lies, then you must make full use of it, and you shall see the result of your talent.
只要是圣灵给你能力，你愿意去做。
As long as the Holy Spirit gives you the strength and you have the willingness to work for God.
还有圣灵会给我们力量，让我们能更新。
And the Holy Spirit shall give you strength to renew yourself.
能结出圣灵的果子。
So that you can bear the fruit of the Holy Spirit.
我们今天要传扬福音，不只是要有恩赐，我们自己的行为各方面要有基督的表现香气。
Besides, when we preach the gospel, besides having the strength of the Holy Spirit, we ourselves must produce good conduct.
所以保罗才说要结出圣灵的果子。
That is why Paul says that we must bear the fruit of the Holy Spirit.
一个人要仁爱、喜乐、和平、忍耐、恩慈、良善等等的果子，不是那么容易。
It is not easy for a person to bear the fruit of the Holy Spirit, which could include love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, and others.
人都是自私的。
Every one of us is selfish.
人都是软弱的。
Every one of us is weak.
圣灵给他力量，他才会为主舍弃一切。
Only when the Holy Spirit gives you strength that you have the heart to sacrifice everything for God.
所以我们要求从神那里来的原动力。
So we must seek the source of strength from God.
也要愿意谦卑接受。
And we ourselves in turn must be humble to receive this gift.
再来，我们目标要正确。
Next, that our goal must set right.
今天在教会做了很多。
We may have done a lot of work in the church.
是不是出于圣灵的能力？
But is this work the result of the strength of the Holy Spirit in you?
是不是真的为了兴旺福音？
Or have you done it for the sake of prospering the gospel?
真的是为主耶稣做吗？
Are you really working for the Lord?
真的是为传得救的福音吗？
Are you really working for the sake of preaching the gospel of salvation?
我们今天做工不是为某一个人。
Today when we work for God, we are not working for a human.
如果真的是心里为主耶稣做，
If you are truly working for the Lord,
就是要传耶稣，
then you must preach Jesus.
是为了要给人得救。
And the reason for preaching Jesus is to bring salvation to mankind.
不能把人家引到偏路上去。
You cannot lead people to go astray.
这个是很重要的。
This is a very important point.
我们有这样做，神才会与我们同工。
Only when we have done so will the Lord work with us.
请看路加福音二章十节。
Let us turn to Gospel Luke chapter 2 verse 10.
路加福音第二章第十节。
Luke chapter 2 verse 10.
那天使对他们说，不要惧怕。我报给你们大喜的信息是关乎万民的。十一节。
11.
因今天在大卫的城里为你们生了救主，就是主基督。今天我们传福音是传谁？
Today whose gospel are we preaching?
天使在主耶稣降生那个晚上对那些牧羊人这样显现说。
The night Jesus was born, an angel appeared to the shepherds and said,
我要报给你们一个大喜的信息。
I bring you good news of a great joy.
这个信息不是只给你
，and this news is not only brought to you，
也不是只给我
，nor is it brought to me，
是给欢呼万民世界上所有的人。
Rather, this good news will come to all the people，
所以叫做大喜的信息。
And that is why it's called good news of a great joy，
因为救主降生
，because a savior is born，
耶稣的降生，他的舍命才能救世界上的一切人。
It is the birth of Jesus and the sacrifice of Jesus which brings salvation to all men.
所以我们传耶稣基督。
So we are preaching Jesus Christ.
我们所做的一切，我们自己要清楚，是不是在传基督耶稣。
We ourselves must be clear whether we are preaching the Lord Jesus.
是不是引人真的明白耶稣基督的福音？
Have we brought people to come to an understanding of the gospel of Christ?
一方面借着圣灵的能力要显出基督来。
On the other hand, it is through the strength of the Holy Spirit that we reveal Christ to others.
请看腓立比书第一章二十节。
That's in the Philippians chapter 1 verse 20.
腓立比书第一章二十节。
Philippians chapter 1 verse 20.
照着我所切慕所盼望的， 没有一事叫我羞愧，只要凡事放胆，无论是生是死，总叫基督在我身上照常显大。我们刚刚讲了，圣灵的能力不只是给恩赐。
We have said earlier that the strength of the Holy Spirit not only brings you talents,
也要显出给我们显出基督的香气来。
It also allows you to give off the fragrance of Christ.
保罗说：“今天我靠着主耶稣，没有一样事情叫我羞愧。”
Paul says that I shall not be at all ashamed because of Christ.
凡事我都可以放胆。
That I am bold in all things.
无论是生是死，基督在我身上。照常显大
Whether by life or by death, as always, Christ will be honored in my body.
今天我们传福音
We preach the gospel today.
我们告诉人家说你来信耶稣有平安有福气有恩典
We tell others that when you come to believe in the Lord, you shall have peace and joy.
你有什么事情祷告主耶稣主耶稣会帮助
And if you are faced with any problems, pray to the Lord, and he shall be of assistance.
To you.
The Lord will open a new path for you.
这种盼望你自己相信吗?
But do you believe in what you have said?
你自己能有这个把握,相信,告诉人,让别人也得到吗?
Do you have, are you certain and are you sure that what you have said is true?
或者是这些事情讲出去了,不能兑现,变成一种羞耻。
Or perhaps what you have said did not come true and shall bring shame upon you.
这就是没有力量。
By that we meant you have no strength.
今天在我们的言语行为是不是让基督在我们身上照常显大一直到我们长大成人呢在人性上。
Today through speech and conduct, have we shown Christ on our body and have we matured in spirituality?
或者是信主几十年了还是一个婴孩。
Perhaps we have believed in the Lord for several decades, but are we still spiritual babies?
没有办法让人家从我们的身上来看出你是一个基督徒。
Have others seen, from your actions and your deeds that you are a Christian?
从前在乡下有一次要布道会。
Once in the countryside, we were going to hold, a spiritual convocation.
一位年轻人就告诉他的叔叔说教会要布道会，请你来听。
I'm sorry, we were going to hold an evangelical meeting, and a young man said to his uncle that our church is going to hold an evangelical service. Would you like to come?
他叔叔听了，去拿一支那个竹竿啊，要打他。
When his uncle heard him, he went to the uncle went to fetch a stick to try to chase him away.
又骂他。
And the uncle said to him,
信耶稣，今天信耶稣信到像你这样啊，我才不要信耶稣嘞。
The uncle said, if believing in Christ will turn out to be like you, then I don't want to be a Christian.
因为他的行为不好。
Because this young man does not have very good conduct.
所以没有办法让人家从你的身上看到耶稣。
So others can't see Christ from you.
那我们所讲的就没有力量。
Then what we have said will bear no importance.
因为没有一样可以兑现啊。
Because whatever you said didn't come true.
所以说出来都变成羞耻。
So whatever you said will only bring shame to you.
不荣耀神的名。
And it will not glorify the holy name of God.
这个真的是愧对主耶稣。
And indeed you have fallen short of
Jesus. 所以我们要求主耶稣帮助。
So we ask the Lord for assistance.
一方面靠着圣灵的能力来传扬福音。
And on the other hand, we also rely on the strength of the Holy Spirit to preach the gospel.
一方面靠着圣灵的能力来显出基督来。
And we also rely on the strength of the Holy Spirit to reveal Christ.
保罗说，如果没有基督的灵，就不属于基督。
Paul says that if you do not have the Spirit of Christ, then you don't belong to Christ.
所以我们今天要从圣灵来的力量显明出来的，才是属基督的。
So only when we have revealed Christ from the strength of the Holy Spirit, then do we belong to Christ?
不是靠自己。
We are not relying on ourselves.
也不是靠从其他方面来的能力。
Nor are we relying on some other's strength.
所以我们要慢慢来啊，长成跟主耶稣的形象一样。
So we must slowly mature, to be likened to the image of Christ.
所以主耶稣每一句话都很有力量。
Every word that Jesus spoke brings with it strength.
每一句话都带给人益处。
And every word that he spoke has brought much edification to others.
因为主耶稣有能力。
Because Lord Jesus has power.
因为主耶稣不传自己。
And because the Lord Jesus does not preach himself.
他是做天父交代他所做的。
He is merely carrying out the instructions of the Heavenly Father.
他在行为上不犯罪。
He hasn't sinned in his conduct.
所以到他到哪里传福音，就是说天国近了，你们要悔改啊。
So everywhere he went to preach, he said.The kingdom of heaven is near. You must repent.
他所做的都是天父所喜欢的。
Everything that he did pleases God.
他虽然被逼迫
，though he was persecuted，
甚至到最后死在十字架上。
At the very end, he was crucified.
这是神的旨意。
This is the will of God.
虽然死在十字架上，不是因为他的罪。
Even though he was crucified, he wasn't crucified for his sins.
所以他说：“你们谁能指出我有罪呢
？”He asked, "Which one among you can point out my sins?"
比拉多也是这样说：“说我查不出这个人有什么罪来。
”Pontius Pilate says that I can't find anything wrong with this man.
甚至卖他的犹大也是。
And even Judas, who betrayed him, couldn't find fault.
圣经说耶稣被定了罪。
The Bible says the Lord Jesus was sentenced.
魔鬼从犹大的心中出来了。
And then Satan left Judas.
他良心发现。
And Judas realized himself.
他把那三十两银子拿回去给大祭司说：“我不敢要这三十两银子。”
He returned the 30 talents of silver back to the high priest, saying, "I don't want these money anymore."
因为我卖了无辜人的血。
Because I have betrayed the blood of an innocent man.
他的良心也是告诉大家说，耶稣是无辜的。
His conscience has revealed to everyone that Lord Jesus is innocent.
所以我们要有一个目标，要追求像耶稣一样。
So let us set a direction that we must be like Jesus.
要主耶稣的爱。
We must have the love of Christ.
所以是为了救人牺牲他自己。
For the sake of mankind, Lord Jesus sacrificed himself.
他在世界上看到贫穷，看到病患，看到一切可怜的人，他都怜悯他们。
When he was on earth, he had seen poverty, he had seen illnesses, and he had seen all kinds of sad and sorrowful pictures, and he has mercy for these people.
所以我们要有这种表现，用我们的言行来吸引人。
So we must imitate Christ, use our speech and use our conduct.To have some influence over people.
主耶稣说，我们在世上要做世上的光，世上的盐。
Lord Jesus says that we must be likened to the salt and the light of the world.
今天我们在这个黑暗的世界当中，真的是一盏灯，一个光吗
？In this dark world, are we truly a lamp and a light?
人家看到我们，有觉得不同吗
？When others see us, would they think that we are different from?From other people,
或是人家看到我们还不是一样，没有什么特别的感觉。
Or when people see us, they don't think there's anything different about us.
以前有一位长老在当兵的时候
，There was once an elder when he was serving in the national service.
他那个团里面，人家给他取一个名字。
The legion where he served, those people gave him a nickname.
叫他小耶稣。
They called him Little Jesus.
因为他每天看圣经
，because he read the Bible every day，
每天祷告
，he prayed every day，
不只是这样
，not just that，
因为他所表现、他所做出来的事，真的跟圣经一样
，his behavior has， his behavior matches the description of Jesus in the Bible，
所以叫他小耶稣
，and that is why they nicknamed him Little Jesus，
还有一个传道人
，another preacher，
在一个医院里面照顾他的亲人。
When he was in a hospital taking care of his relative,
过了几天，里面有一个人就这样告诉他。
A few days later, a person in the hospital said to him,
你信耶稣哦
Said you believe in Christ.
他说你怎么知道我信耶稣
The preacher answered, How would you know?
写在你的额头。
The man said, It's written on your forehead.
因为他的言行举止已经发光，让人家看出这是一个基督徒，不是一般的人。
The preacher has shown and has shown others that he is not a regular or an ordinary man, that he is a follower of Christ.
也有很多人因为他的爱心来感动人，来相信耶稣。
And many people have shown love to others, and that's why others came to believe in Christ.
耶稣带着肉体都做得到，今天我们有圣灵的帮助也是做得到，主耶稣也会帮助我们。
And Jesus in his flesh have done great things, and today, with the help of the Holy Spirit, we can do the same.
所以今天我们信耶稣不要停留在原地。
Today we believe in Christ, we should not stop at the same place.
要往前走。
We should move and march forward.
要求进步。
We should pursue for improvement.
如果我们站在原地不动的话，将来主耶稣会跟我们算账。
If we are standing at the same spot, then in the future, our Lord will settle accounts with us.
不要说主耶稣跟我们算账了。
We shouldn't say Jesus will settle the score with us.
我常常在想，如果看到神的荣光哦，我们已经自己都无藏身之地了。
I often think that once we have witnessed the glorious light of God, we will feel ashamed of ourselves.
神的荣光照下来，我们自己一清二楚，做过什么事情一清二楚，不要主耶稣审判我们。
When the glorious light of God shone upon us, we will know what wrongs we have done. There is no need for the judgment of Christ.
所以要求圣灵帮助我们，时时能反省提醒自己。
And that is why we often pray, and we pray for the Holy Spirit to often remind us and to examine ourselves.
所以要兴旺福音，要传扬福音，要有原动力，要目标正确，大家同心合意。
So to prosper the gospel, we must be in one accord, and we must also have the right goal.
要为主做工，一定要同心，一定要合意。
To work for the Lord, you must be of one accord.
同谁的心
？And by whose accord should you be in?
保罗说。以基督耶稣的心为心。
Paul says that I have the heart of Jesus as my heart.
我们每个人的心都不一样。
We all have different thoughts.
个人的看法也不一样。
We also hold different opinions.
因为站在不同的角度上看一件事情都会有不一样的看法。
Because we all see the same thing from different angles.
如果要以自己做标准，永远没有办法同心。
If we see our own opinion as our standards, then we cannot be, we will never agree with one another.
所以每一个人要放弃自己的意见，同主耶稣的心做心。
That's why we must forsake our own opinions and our views, and we must see the heart of Christ as our own heart.
这样才有办法。
Only then that we can achieve unity.
合主耶稣的旨意。
And we will be doing things in the will of God.
不是合你的旨意，也不是合我的意思。
We don't do things according to our own will.
请看罗马书。
Let us turn to the book of Romans.
十四章第七节。
Chapter 14, verse 7.
罗马书十四章第七节。
Romans chapter 14, verse 7.
我们没有一个人为自己活，也没有一个人为自己死。我们若活着是为主而活，若死了是为主而死，所以我们或活或死总是主的人。我们是主耶稣救赎出来的。
We are the redeemed ones of God.
住在耶稣基督里面。
And we are dwelling in Christ Jesus.
所以称为是主的人。
That is why we call ourselves, The Lord's people.
既然是主的人，就要为主而活。
Since we belong to Jesus, then we should live for the Lord.
今天我们真的是为主而活呢
？Have we lived to the Lord today?
还是为自己在活
？Or are we living for ourselves?
如果今天真的生命没有了，是为自己死，还是真正为主耶稣死
？If you die today, are you dying for yourself or are you dying for the Lord?
一个人活的长短没有关系。
The length of your life is of no importance.
世界上的人都会说要活得有意义。
Every one of us will know that we must have a meaningful life.
要死得有价值。
And the death that we experience must be of some value.
何况是我们呢
？So, how can we not live like that?
耶稣从魔鬼的手下把我们救出来。
Our Lord Jesus has redeemed us or has saved us from the hands of the devil.
我们今天为谁活？为谁来活
？So who are we living for?
如果今天是死了，是为谁来死
？And if we die today, who are we dying for?
是在这个世界上奔跑到没有力气而死吗
？Do we die because we have run out of breath?
来为自己死。
And thus we die for ourselves.
为世界上而死。
Or we die for the things of the world.
一点都没有价值。
If that is the case, then there is no value.
所以我们要时时要想，如果每一个信徒都会这样做，活着为耶稣死了也。
We often hear that the church.
我们每一个人都是肢体。
We are all members of the body.
这个身体，我们自己的身体有这么多肢体都要搭配的很好。
And because there is one body and we are the members, we must coordinate well.
这样才算是一个完整的人。
Only then that it is a complete being.
有一个手指头扭了，突出骨头突出来就不完整。
If one bone in a finger has cracked or has twisted, then you are not complete.
我们一定会把它赶快医治好。
Then of course we will do our best to try and straighten that finger.
今天在教会里面也是一样。
And the same principle applies to the church.
保罗说我们虽然很多肢体，但是是一个身体，身体只有一个。
Paul says that we are many members, but we belong to one body.
所以每一个肢体都要大家互相合作。
So each member must cooperate with the others.
这个道理我们常常听。
We have often heard sermons on this.
同心合意很重要。
To be of one heart and to be united.
我们看士师记。
Let's turn to the book of Judges.
士师记二十章第一节。
Judges chapter 20 verse 1.
士师记二十章第一节。
Judges chapter 20 verse 1.
于是以色列从但到别示巴，以及住基列地的众人都出来，如同一人聚集在米斯巴神的面前。第二节
，verse two，
以色列民的首领，就是各支派的军长，都站在神百姓的会中，拿刀的步兵共有400,000。请看第八节
，let's skip to verse eight，
众民都起来，如同一人说：“我们连一人都不回自己帐篷、自己的屋子去。”十一节。
Verse 11.
于是以色列众人彼此联合，如同一人，聚集攻击那城。这是一次以色列人要出去打仗。
And here's an instance where the people of Israel are going out for war.
这几节圣经一直提到如同一人。
And there are many verses in this chapter that says that they're united as one people.
40,000人
They're united as one man, but in fact there are 400,000 of them.
但是因他们的心都一样，说像一个人的心一样，四十万人是一样的心智。
Because they are all thinking the same thing, and they are all working in one accord. That is why all 400,000 of them are likened to one man.
所以有这样同心合一来啊。一起做事情，神就与他们同在。
And because they are working in one accord, God is with them.
今天我们也是一样。
And the same should apply today.
请看加拉太书。
Let us turn to the book of Galatians.
三章二十七节。
Chapter 3, verse 27.
加拉太书第三章二十七节。
Galatians chapter 3, verse 27.
你们受洗归入基督的，都是披戴基督了。二十八节。
28.
并不分犹太人、希利尼人、自子的、为奴的，或是男，或是女，因为你们在基督里都成为一的，这跟刚才所读的圣经一样。
And this verse that we have read should be the same as the one we read in the book of Judges.
今天在温哥华教会有一两百位信徒。
Today in Vancouver we have over 200 members.
其实披戴基督在主耶稣里面都是一。
But after we have put on Christ, we are just one man.
要顺服主耶稣。
We must submit to Jesus.
以主耶稣的心为心。
We must see the heart of Jesus as our own heart.
没有第二个心。
Because there is no second heart.
所以说，不管你是哪里的人，在主里面都成为一。
So no matter where you are from, in Christ, we are all one.
这个在以弗所书讲得更清楚。
And this particular teaching is spelled out more clearly in the Ephesians.
以弗所书第四章十六节。
Ephesians chapter 4 verse 16.
全身都靠他联络的合适，百节各按各职，照着个体的功用彼此相助，便叫身体渐渐增长，在爱中建立自己。 怎么在主耶稣里面成为一呢？
How do we unite into one within God, within Christ?
虽然人多，
though we are many,
虽然恩赐不同，
though we may have different talents,
但是这个所有的信徒就是主耶稣的身体，要靠着他联络的合适。
But all, we are all members of Christ's body. Therefore, we must join to the whole, to the body, and we must work with one another.
所以每一个信徒应该靠着圣灵，要联络的像一个身体。
So through the Holy Spirit, we are all joined to the body.
要联络的很合适。
We must knit together.
百节各按各处。
We must knit together by every joint.
我们刚刚说，一个指头如果扭到了，骨头凸出来，那就没有联络的很好。
Earlier we have mentioned that if you broke a bone in your finger, then the whole body is not coordinating well.
一定要联络的百节，虽然很多哈不同了，但是要联络的很好。
So every joint must be knit together. Every part must be working properly.
要发出个人的功用，每一个人的功用。
And we should certainly make use of our functions.
彼此相助。
We must function well and help one another.
那么这个身体才会渐渐长大。
Only then this body will slowly mature.
这个身体长大就是我们自己长大，是我们的益处。
When the body gradually matures, it means that we are maturing, and this is to our own benefit.
所以今天这个教会每一个信徒，如果能够这样很完整的建立成主耶稣的一个身体，
if members of this church can work well to form the body of Christ,
那么这个教会完全了。
Then this church is perfect.
蒙主耶稣喜悦。
And this church shall be pleasing.
那我是其中的一部分，当然我也是有福气啊。
And because I am one member of that body, then of course I am being blessed.
所以我有时候我们闭上眼睛自己想一想。
So sometimes let us think about this carefully.
今天我们的教会。
Today in our church.
这么多信徒。
We have so many members here.
你把它合起来。
If you unite all of them.
是不是一个完整的耶稣的身体？
Do they all form a perfect body of Christ?
还是很多骨头凸出来？
Or will you find many broken bones in that body?
或者是很多不缺陷的？
Or do you see many deformed parts in that body?
那这样一个很不健康的身体，
if this body is deformed,
怎么去做工呢？
How will this body work for God?
我们身体不好了，怎么去工作呢？
If we suffer in our health, how can we work for God?
所以这主耶稣的身体都没有好好把它联络得好，怎么去传福音呢？
So if every member of this body of Christ is not working properly, how can we preach the gospel?
所以求主耶稣帮助我。
So we ask the Lord to help us.
我们每一个人都有一颗火热的心，想为主做工。
And each and every one of us have a fiery heart, have the zeal to work for God.
也有很多人也为教会在忧伤。
And we know that there are many people who are experiencing sorrow for the church.
但是我们不只是这样，我们要往前走。
We should not stop at this stage. We should keep moving forward.
要求从上头来的能力。
We should pray for the power from above.
要求各样的恩赐。
We should pray for all sorts of gifts and talents.
有传福音的力量。
We must preach for the power.
有自己灵修，
we must pray for the power to preach. We must
慢慢长成像耶稣一样。
We must spiritually cultivate ourselves so that we can gradually mature into Christ.
那从我们所说出去的话，每一句都带着力量。
Then the word we speak, what shall bring with it power?
那人家从我们身上所看的、所发现的、所闻到的香气，就会吸引人。
And what people see on us, and what people hear from us, and what they smell.
要不然
and the fragrance that we give off will be different.
要不然我们花很多力气，神不与我们同工，都是白做的。
If we have worked so much for the Lord and the Lord is not abiding with us, then all our work is in vain.
每一个信徒都是主耶稣所拣选的。
Every member of the church is a chosen one of God.
神先拣选了我们。
And God has chosen us first.
他爱我们。
He loved us.
他也希望我们去爱别人。
He also hoped that we can spread his love to others.
他救了我们。
He has saved us.
他也希望我们去救别人。
He also hoped that we can save others.